between the pound and the US dollar were quoted in that same newspaper, it would not be considered a cross rate because the quote involves the US official currency. Exchange rate, the value of one currency expressed in terms of another. For example, if euro to US dollar is 1.3200, 1 euro is worth 1.3200 US dollars. PIP, the smallest increment of price movement a currency can make.